Hello and welcome. We are going to discuss about the very base of the biology, that is the cell. Since we see living and non-living things around us, the question arises that what is it that makes an organism living or non-living? The answer to it is the presence of the basic unit of life, yes, the cell. The cell is the fundamental structural and functional unit of life. Now, some of the facts regarding the study of the cell. Robert Hooke, for the first time in 1665, discovered the cell in a thin slice of cork. He observed a honeycomb-like structure and coined the term for it, the cellulae. And he used the term cell in his book, Microphagia. Anton von Leeuwenhoek, for the first time, saw and described the live cell. Robert Brown discovered the nucleus. Now let us move forward and have some discussion about the cell theory. The information about the cell was formulated in the form of a theory by two scientists, Sclidon and Schwann. Sclidon in 1838 studied cell in case of plants, and Schwann in 1839 studied the cell in case of animals, and Sclidon stated all plants are formed of one or more cells, and Schwann stated that all animals are formed of cells having nuclei which are enclosed by thin cell membrane instead of thick cell wall, since the cell wall is formed in case of plants only. The postulates of the theory: each cell is made of a small mass of protoplasm having a nucleus and bounded by a cell membrane with or without cell wall. Number two, all cells are basically alike in structure and metabolism. Number three, organisms are composed of cells and their products. And function of an organism is an outcome of the activities of interactions of its constituent cells. This theory had an exception, that is how the new cells arise, and this was sorted out by another scientist in 1855 named as Rudolf Virchow. He stated that the cells arise from pre-existing cells, and that is omnicellular e-cellular. He gave the law of cell lineage and gave the final shape to the cell theory. And the modern cell theory is known as cell principle or cell doctrine. Now there are two kinds of cells, the prokaryotes and eukaryotes. Prokaryotes are primitive cells lacking bonded organelles, whereas in eukaryotes cells are very advanced, very much developed, and the organelles are bonded by membranes, as can be seen in the form of diagram. In